And any man who knows a thing knows he knows not a damn thing at all. And every time I felt the hurt and I felt the giving getting me up off the wall, I'm just gonna take a minute and let it ride. I'm just gonna take a minute and let it breeze. I'm just gonna take a minute and let it ride. I'm just gonna take a minute and let it breathe.
How did Mandela get the will to surpass the everyday when injustice had him caged and trapped in every way? How did Gandhi ever withstand the hunger strikes and all? Didn't do it to gain power or money, if I recall, as the gift. I guess I'll pass it on. Mother thinks it'll lift the stress of Babylon. Mother knows, my mother, she suffered blows. I don't know how we survived such violent episodes. I was so worried, it hurt to see you bleed. But as soon as you came out the hospital, you gave me sweets, yeah. They tried to take you from me, but you still only gave them some prayers and sympathy. Dear mama, you helped me right.
This is my chance for people in this town to really know who I am and what I stand for. And what I stand for is the less unfortunate, because I'm that person. I'm that person. I'm that same guy. I'm not the same people. So, in closing, I want some people to come up to stage. So, why Colorado is such a special place? People say, why do you live in Colorado? Because we share diversity. You don't have to promote diversity, you just have to be diverse. These individuals, not me, I'm gonna say this again, not me, I'm just a catalyst, I'm just a vehicle. These individuals believed in me. I thank you, Red, for giving me. Raleigh, I thank you for having you, son. Michael, thank you for buying my jewelry. Odell, thank you for being you. Gail is the sweetest woman, and look how beautiful she is in blue. And Deborah Tony is the most talented builder in this town. And you're a sweet woman, this lady. So in closing, I just want us to know that tragedy is how we accomplish triumph.
Hi, this is Louise with 303 Live behind the scenes. I'm here with Denver's local Chris Christmas. How are you?
I'm doing well.
Good. How do you think the event tonight, Thinking Blue, went?
I couldn't even describe the feeling that I have. It's a sense of accomplishment, it's a sense of purpose, and all the different cultural diversity that we had, age groups, ethnicity, canine, art, Miles Davis, all that stuff is like, you know, a dream come true kind of, like, so, you know, I'm excited that Real 3, you know, and Fly Magazine, and everybody was supportive of the campaign, big shout outs to them.
So tell us a little bit about Thinking Blue, like, where did it come from, and then also a little bit about it in general, for the
Yeah, I'm the spokesperson for the Kim Foundation. In the month of April, it's the kickoff of Child of Israel. So the blue ring is a signification of Child of Israel. So I wanted to curate art to bring the subject matter to the forefront. Person saying, you got to stop the Child of Israel. That really doesn't work. But conjuring ideas and attitudes that affect change. Art.
Yo, yo, this is what it is. We're here live at the Thinking Blue event. You know what I'm saying? April 1st, 2009, 303live.com. Got my man Midas, my man DJ K-Tone.
I thought that the people came out, and it's really for a good cause. Sometimes we all need to step up, check ourselves, so we make sure that the kids are getting the attention that they need. Shout out to Chris Christmas and the Kemp Foundation, the whole DC Prep.
I thought it was real inspiring. I think a lot of artists, man, need to start coming to stuff like this, need to start supporting. You know, they need to support too, man, but this is when the person that man, and learn how to give back, man. It's all about giving back, man.
That's what it's about right now. Everybody stepping up, supporting the community, Slide Magazine. You know, we support everybody. Colorado's Urban Network, 303live.com, you know, Playback Productions.
Here we go, from the poorest and blackest of people, to survive in the streets of Mobisho. This is K9 on 303live.com. Yo, you're all watching me on Behind the Scenes, please.
303live.com, Behind the Scenes, check it out.
I am Naomi Lazar, and I'm here at 303 Events. Paying homage to Miles Davis for his wonderful artist, Carl Simon. To say that we are in Denver, Colorado, where the Mount Bayo, beautiful mountains, are always there. We had snow today, but we're still here, diverse in our people, giving homage to someone that has given so much in this life.
Behind the scenes, this is best for children tonight, one time, Thinking Blue. It's going to be here, it's going to be everywhere. Keep your minds open and your heads clear, because we're coming through.
With my fellow peoples. I do it with Jonathan. I do it with Cino Commissioner. Y'all went to film with this kid, one of the realest. Cino only struck up with our films. But this is just about to begin violence. This is about the Thinking Blue campaign for kids. And I'm glad to be a part of it. We do this, and it's just good to do a film on cause-related subjects. So hopefully other people will follow suit. We're trying to raise the bar on the film of Colorado. And